What is up, guys? And today we are going to be playing American Truck Simulator. And let's start here. And we're going to do the same. I forgot that crashes my game now. Let it load up. Let me go back here, make sure it's game capture. Yep, there it goes. Okay. Anyway. Amarillo. And let's go to Amarillo. Hard. Dang it, here. Alright. And yes, I'm driving the Volvo V&L that was just added to the game a few days ago. Let me grab this trailer. My private trailer. This trailer is also DLC, which I love it. Anyway, drive. Tyson, General Mills. Here's Walmart. I prefer to get my jobs from Walmart. There we go. So I see behind me, since I only have one monitor, and I kind of need to, you know, see what I'm doing behind me. Even though I have a mod that disables traffic, which is nice. I'm going to show you the exterior of this truck after a job or two. Yeah, another thing with this, the mirrors on these trucks have turn signals. Got a red arrow, so obviously I can't go yet. That's new right there, it's arrows instead of X's. Yes, I also have real world advertisements and companies, that kind of stuff. So that's Walmart to the Walbert. For those that don't know, my favorite brand of semi in American Truck Simulator is Volvo. I just find these Volvos the smoothest riding and the easiest to maneuver around. Starbucks, oh boy. Yes, I have to use graphic mods and road textures mods. Just makes the game look better. Let's see. Cargo market. See, it'll be this quarter going down to San Antonio because I cannot stand the actual, you know, urgent jobs. We're going to head on down to San Antonio. We're going to stay in the state of Texas. Here we go, 607 miles. And by the way, before we go any farther, here's what this thing looks like. Just all around a beautiful truck. Yes. There's shadows there too. This trailer I love because you can actually see the load. Also, another DLC I have, the Goodyear tires. Fortunately, you can't get the Goodyears on the trailer. It's my only complaint. Anyway, let's get back on the road. Red. Since I have traffic off, I don't even have to stop. East Interstate 40. Hey, Interstate 40 actually goes to Arkansas, close to where I live. Now that we're on the move and we're increasing speed. See how realistic my bumps are going on and off the brake. Cruise control set at 65. We are rolling. If you guys have any ideas or recommendations for other games, let me know down in the comments below. And if you guys play ATS and want to do a combo with me for a video, we can do that too sometimes. Let me know down in the comments below. Off in the venue, so all I gotta worry about is damage to the vehicle and fuel. Bypassed a nearby way station. Have a safe journey. Dropping to 50. think about getting a steering wheel for ATS still, but I don't know yet. Videos, I can also use the trucks of your choice. So tell me what truck I'm going to use and I'll use it. Freeway again. 70. 92 lungs. Let me know what you guys think about the new Volvo down in the comments below. I'm just trying to get your job done. Oh, I got close to that. Thank you. amped up seat on the dash, like, or the Osprey, but the tire wear, which is normal. And that is going to end off this video right here. I hope you all enjoyed, and I will see you in the next one.